Hello, everyone, and welcome back to another fantastic episode of The Legend of Zelda, Link's Awakening from the original Game Boy. I hope everyone's doing a wonderful today. I do see we have a couple of check-ins already coming through. I've checked in. I don't know that I'll go over me checking in every time, but it's kind of fun to point it out sometimes. And Zelda Leash checking in. Welcome to the stream. Glad to have you here. Everybody else, if you haven't checked in yet, don't forget to drop that channel point on the check-in button, so you can keep track of how many times you have joined us during the stream. If you don't have a clue what I'm talking about, it means you're probably watching after the stream, and hi, we missed you. Missed you during the live. If you are watching after the stream, I do want to remind you that we stream these videos live at twitch.tv/unexpectedlyrandom. We are here every day at 7 p.m. Central Time. Make sure you follow us on Twitch to join the chaos and check out our streaming schedule for the current lineup. We also have a Facebook and Instagram. Those are the best places to stay up to date with any changes that may occur pertaining to the streaming schedule. And we have a TikTok and the social media platform formerly known as Twitter if you want to check us out over there. That's all the introductory stuff I have for today, so let's get started on this adventure. I don't recall if we had a state we needed to load, so with that in mind, we're going to go ahead and pull that and see where we were at. L1, 18, leaf lets me jump.
Map compass.
Okay. And 18, map compass, same location, perfect. Wow, this looks pretty heavy. You won't be able to lift it. Well, isn't that a bother? Oh, 18 isn't, I thought that was explodies, but it's not. I just tried to magic my way out of that and failed miserably. Not sure. I get it, it looks heavy. Speaking of needing to jump,
I
I know it's heavy. Stop with the heaviness. Please do be stopping. Can't move that again. I should probably have the jumping ability handy. Okay. Get turboed. Fairy. No, no. What? Okay. Do not want to teleport, because I have not been in here yet. One of these things has got a bat on top of it. Okay. Jump. Jumpy jump. Jump. Hey, bat boy. Something is inscribed on the stone slab, but you can't read it because a piece is gone. Well, that's unfortunate. That's white gravity. Why are you trying to eat me? And not for eating. You found a fragment of a stone slab. Now you can read the message on the wall. I can see by the writing on the wall that, I want to go up first, I think. Because there's stuff up. Let's read. No, 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 no! First, defeat the imprisoned Pole's voice. Last, Stalfos. Well, that was kind of useless. Yeah, you just, you guys do that. Okay. That's a big fairy. Joy! Hello? Oh. I do have a key. Hi. Power bracelet. Looks like a croissant. Croissant? 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 I have to equip it. I do have to equip it. That is... tedium incarnate. Yeah. I can pick up and throw everything now. Yay. I'm not sure which direction I'm supposed to go to get to where I want to be. It's definitely not that direction. So, I have a problem. I needed to save one of those pots. Good thing they respawn. So I need to get rid of this one and this one. And then we can go. This. Boing. It's a key. Okay, okay, well, simple enough, I suppose. Down. Although I also need to go over. Yay, stairs. I will break every pot. I must break pottery. Okay, so I can't jump high enough to justify going up there. Or to get up there, I guess, is the word I was looking for, so we're going down. And power bracelets. Thank you. Oh, I can bring a pot up the ladder with me. Ha. Oh, okay. That's how we get to the boss room, but that's not where I want to be. I guess we're gonna need the power bracelets first. Most likely before we have to jump. Crunchy. Oh, I missed the thing. Oh, I needed. And I'm on this. Wait, what? Oh, probably go down. Wait, it said kill the soul of what's his name first, and then the Stalfo. No, I got run into. It's gonna start me back at the start of the dungeon. Oh, wait. The teleporter. Forgot about that. Because it killed the ogre guy. And that's just a rupee. Very nice. Oh, that's wonderful. So now I got that first one. Yeah, okay. I want the heart, so I'm gonna risk the bat. I don't know that it was worth it. I don't know what that does because it didn't heal me. Like, it didn't give me extra hearts like I thought it would. I have to go up top to push the button now. Let's work backwards. I mean, that'll work. No, it won't. That'll work, though. run over, slimy bro. Whatever you are. That's right, get in the... I was gonna call it the drink, but that's not really... liquidy. Okay, so... throw the bat. Push this out of the way. Push you back. Come here, bunny rabbit thing. Gotcha. Did exactly as requested. And I got nothing. Suddenly Mario? Wow. Oh, I'm here. I don't know what this does for me, but I'm here. There's really no need to leave. Apparently not. Okay, maybe it's upset because I killed the bat first last time. Let's go. I do not know what I'm doing wrong. I think I'm gonna have to look this one up. First, defeat the imprisoned Pole's voice. Last, Stalfos. Oh, so I do the rabbit thing, the bird, and then the Stalfo. That's... the bat, not the bird. Okay, so let's go ahead and equip this. So first, the imprisoned Pole's voice. That requires one of these. And then the bat. And then the Stalfo. There we go! Ha! I didn't have to look it up! You got the Nightmare's Key! Now you can open the door to the Nightmare's Lair! Yeah, I want to do that, for sure. Definitely no reluctance from me whatsoever. Oh, that is exactly what I was looking for. Thank you, fairy, for hiding under the pot. Squeesh. Okay. Boss room. For the sake of it, I'm gonna log it. These things go terribly wrong. Because I don't actually know what I'm going up against in here. Ho ho ho, I'm your bad guy this time. Ho ho ho. Magic pot. Oh, it's the...
Nyah, nyah, you can't hurt me as long as I have my bottle.
I need my shield. I don't know if I can shield these things, but I cannot. Come on. Yeah, I don't think we're gonna start from the hill.
You can't hurt me as long as I have my bottle.
You know, it's not great to continually announce your weak point.
Why? You broke my bottle.
Why, you make me hopping mad. Understand how I'm supposed to avoid these attacks. Like that, I guess. Broke your bottle.
Nyah,
It's not the end of it. That's bad. Yep, that was... Well, we're progressing. At the very least. Oh, I wonder if I can jump over his... fireballs. I think that's probably a bad idea. It's like Technus. Okay, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Really need to take damage on that last one, but okay. Not over yet. Got him. That was rough. Could you imagine leaving this room the wrong way? Hey, it looks like the a transmission. Oh no, it's a conch horn. It's the magic conch. I forgot we were collecting musical instruments to wake up the wind fish. Prairie, prairie. Yes, my friend is back. I forgot about him. Chomp. Come on. Chomp. Please. Please chomp. What, you're not hungry? There you go. Jump. Chomp. Chomp. How about a fish? Thank you. Can't go this way. Ooh, that's fun. A piece of power. Danger, keep out. Bring Ulrira. Ulrira at your service. Oh? You should take Bow Wow home now. Madam Meow Meow would appreciate it. Bye, click. I don't want to take Bow Wow home. I want Bow Wow to stay with me forever because he's adorable and he's fun and he's my own little friendly chain chomp. Chomp. Guess they didn't realize this was grass too. Jump. Oh, I'm stronger now, so I should be able to pick this up. You found a secret seashell! I don't remember how many of those we were supposed to be finding. You bow wow down here with me. Is this Madam Meow Meow? Ho ho ho! I really appreciate what you did for my poor precious bow wow. You are such a nice boy. How can I ever repay you? I know. Smooch! You got a reward from Madam Meow Meow. Lucky. Seriously? My Bow Wow is so proud of his fine fur coat. I'm gonna smash all your pots for that. Lose my Bow Wow. Makeup, jewels, dresses, I want it all! And some new accessories would be nice. Okay. Oh, that's right, the fox attacks me back. Bonk. How about some fishing, little buddy? I'll only charge you 10 rupees. It's a rot. I'll only give you 5 rupees prize for that. You should try again. Okay. I know how you do it. You will be mine, fish. Wow, nice fish. It's a lunker. I'll give you 20 rupee prize. Sure, I'll try again. I did not want you, tiny fish. Well, now I'm net zero on my winnings, I think. Or I was. Now I'm in the hole by 10. Stay away, little fish. It's a lunker. No. Well, Miss Mr. Fisherman. Unlike you, I can see what fish I'm catching, so I think I probably better stop while I'm ahead. You're asking me when we started to live on this island? What do you mean by when? Whoa, the concept just makes my head hurt. One play is 10 rupees. I don't know that getting another shield is... a great idea. Or gonna be terribly useful, you know? Rip-off. Mega rip-off, I didn't want that. You got some magic powder. I'll try one more time. Like I said, I don't even know if getting this shield here is gonna be beneficial to us or not. No! I lied, I'm gonna try one more time. And then we'll go. I can stop if I want to. That should have grabbed it. That was where it grabbed the magic bag before. What a ripoff. Have you met everyone on the island? There's a man named Richard who lives in Pothole Field, southeast of the village. That's all I can tell you for now. Southeast. There's no south over there. So... jump. A giant egg on top Tama Ranch Mountain. They say the wind fish is sleeping inside of it. Why? I don't know either. I would like to upgrade my sword and my shield. those would both be good things. Something souther than this. Got a guardian acorn. It'll reduce the damage you take. Until it doesn't. Beware of sea urchins. Don't touch them with your bare hands. Oh, why not? Sea urchins are people too. Hi, Richard. Welcome to Sale's House of Bananas. I'm Sale. Oh, this isn't Richard. This is my house. Actually, my hobby is collecting rare and unusual canned food. My brother is an artist. So I guess strange hobbies run in the family. Bananas. Sure what his significance is, but stop it, monkey. Oh, I have a rock I can lift up. I have a rock I can lift up. 50 rupees, very nice. That's the stairs. See a house. Here, let me cut your grass for you. It appears dark and broken. I believe I checked the chest. Wow. Turned on the lights. Oh, okay. I wonder if my magic will reach. Nope. So, does hurt me, okay. I was gonna say it doesn't seem to hurt me, but okay, so that's clearly not thing. Thank you. For just a moment, it looks like I'm fine on the corner though, but... Nope, I can't fill it with a rock from a previous screen. Say southeast. House by the bay. Sales House of Bananas. Seems oddly specific. Tried this direction, but it doesn't go any farther right now. So I guess we'll go north instead. Where are you from, brother? This is the library, we don't need to be here. Stop it. Guardian Acorn. Thank you. Well, I pretty much stick to myself and my letters, but I never get any in return. Guess what, right? I'm gonna smash all your pots. Had to have the big lifty fingers in order to move this. So this is good. This is it's just rubies. And I got an acorn. Music, the fish stirs in the egg. You are there. Okay. Everyone in the village or on the island yet? There's a man named Richard who lives Potpole Field, southeast of the village. I guess I can go this way now. Or this way. Thought that was a plant. It was not a plant. Tech types are back. Huh? A keyhole here. It says angler keyhole. Oh. was weird, and also completely unproductive.
Acorn.
This is probably a hook shot gap of some kind. And I can't swim, so. Well, I opened that portion of the hole. Tall Heights. I think I was able to go over here before when I was in this area. Double double toil and trouble, toadstone mix, powder for tricks. I have been healed.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, this might be promising. Found the secret graveyard passageway. Cuckoo Prairie. That was exactly what it was. Have you tried talking to everybody in town yet? Not, in fact, talk to everybody in the village yet, or on the island, or... Wow. Up into the right, I guess. Huh, a keyhole here, and it says... Slime keyhole. It's Richard! I found him! Salutations! You wouldn't know by the look of me, but I used to live in a castle. My servants went berserk, and I was forced to flee to my villa. So, you want the key to Uku Prairie, do you? I may be able to help you. Let's make a deal, shall we? You retrieve the golden leaf I left behind in the castle when I fled. Okay. Smashing. To tell you the truth, there are 5 leaves, and I want them all. Oh, you'll need to do some digging, so buy a shovel. Are you off then? Good luck. Well, I never. I thought you looked cowardly, but please, leave me. Just get out here. Frogs are cute. It's over and up. Are you serious? What is that? Why does it look like it wants to hurt me? Stop it. 5 minutes, right. Do you like bananas? Try talking to people in the village again. Bye. What? It's a spider! Stay in the hole. Let me in, please. Well. Hi. Chiquita, Kiki the monkey, hungry, Kiki the monkey. Okay, so I have to go back to the cast guy. To the Seashell Mansion. Okay, so I gotta collect more seashells. Which, I kinda knew that, but now I know where to go. Drop them off. Hey, speaking of shells, like a lot of these, something good is bound to happen. Let's go drop off this one too. It looks like 1, 2, 3, 4, maybe 5 more. Yay, a show. Dude, uncool. He's just gonna tell me to go bananas. Still too deep to walk in. Oof. Yay! Wait, what? There's a, like, a mermaid statue over there. Oh, it's right above that. I got it. Okay. We're on the right path now. This is Richard's house. Can't believe he won't even heal me up. Thank you. Oh, this is actually a shop. I can buy a shovel. Seems expensive. Well, now I have a shovel. About the dream shrine there, they say there's something good inside. I better not say anything else, as I'm just a kid. It's the sleepy place bed! Oh, I know what I should be able to do. What? Why does it hurt me like that? That's weird. That doesn't make any sense. Oh, what a weird object. There must be some way to tackle this obstacle. I might be able to jump over it, I guess. You're happy! No, I'm very much not. These weird penguins are making life difficult. So, that does not do what I wanted it to. Well, I got the thing and it was a total waste of time. Something good inside, yeah, you're right. I can finally pick up and smash all your pots. Oh, isn't this, yeah. Because they all look alike. Even I am sometimes confused. By the way, do you know Yoshi? My baby keeps on asking for a Yoshi doll, and I don't know what to do about it. The crane game. This shop. Because there's always been Yoshi in the middle, but I never considered it an option. Just like that. You got a Yoshi doll. Recently, he seems to be showing up in many games. So if I leave and come back in, he's not back. Interesting. Okay, let's go back up and give the Yoshi doll to the lady whose kid wants one. I'm gonna be honest, I kinda wanna keep him. The Yoshi, not the kid. Oh, will you give that doll to my baby? No! Okay. Oh, thank you, you are indeed a generous person. Ah, I will give you this in return. Botox? Look at the pixel art for that Yoshi. Or a bow tie. Maybe you can trade the ribbon for something else. I don't remember who said they liked ribbons. Or where the ribbon's supposed to go. Oh, bananas! I was hungry, something fierce, so I went and got bananas at the beach. Levi, if you want some, you should go and get some. My bananas! This must be, Malin's house. And that must be Talon. So, her dad. So, hiya. Yahoo, I'm finding you. Hiya. How to say? Please call outside. It seems the old man Olrira is a shy guy in person. He's a shy guy? I thought they were on the beach. Hello? Yes, it's the Bucket Mouse. Thanks for calling. Well, click. You must have dialed the wrong number. The Bucket Mouse? Did a ribbon? Did you want a ribbon? Makeup jewels dresses. Some new accessories would be nice. Oh, that ribbon! I need it. Will you trade for my dog food? Yes. Lucky! Thanks. Well, here's your food. Exchange the ribbon for dog food. It's full of juicy beef. Look, it's got a ribbon on now! That's great. Don't know what the dog food's for. My Bow Wow is so proud of his fine fur coat. Yip, 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 yip. Giant egg on the top of the mountain. So we go down here to get some bananas. Bananas. Yeah. Bananas. Banana house. Banana house. I just pick my own. Hello, alligator. What's that you have? It's canned food! For heaven's sake. Oh, that's right. He said he collects odd canned food. Heaven's sake, man. Give me that can to me. Give that can to me, please. It's hysterical. What do you do? I don't suppose it would do. Aw. Is that you have? It's canned food. I don't suppose it would do any good to beg. Well, if you change your mind, tell me. I'm gonna need a banana. Oh, thank you! I'll take that! Chomp, I thought he collected canned food. That was great! I know it's not a fair trade, but here's some bananas! Yum! Thank you. Thank you again, that was yummy! All the way back up again and back around, and I guess we could probably go up to town and go through the Uku Prairie pass. Oh. There's stairs here, I don't need to go around. So yeah, if I go back over here, I'm gonna go up here. This will get me relatively close. Oh, do they swap me back and forth? Is that how that works? It's like a teleporter. Kinda neat, kinda neat. Cool, man. Well, that was a surprise. Hey, I'll tell you a secret. Use your sword to poke at dungeons. If you hear a hollow clank, you can break the wall with a bomb. That was weird. Oh, the tree talked to me. That is weird. Let's drop off the seashells that we have. You found a secret seashell. So my reward for collecting seashells was a seashell? Okay, so I see there's like three rewards, I guess. Ow. Monkey! Bananas! Bananas! Ooh! Ooh! Keep digging, Kiki! Yes, you have bananas. Ooh, ooh, Kiki! Monkeys, come repay him, Kiki! The monkeys made a bridge. Monkey business done! Bye bye! Ooh, Kiki! Oh, and a stick a monkey left behind. Okay, so I've got a stick. I thought the monkey was gonna open the door for me. But the monkey did not. Yep. So I think we're inside the castle. Now. 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 Ow, ow. Ow, did I mention ow? Oh, instead I'm gonna have to dig for it. Find the golden leaves. Suspicious out about me, just an ordinary citizen doing ordinary citizen things. You know, as ordinary citizens does. Bird? Why are you and no attacking me? Hey, I found a gold leaf! First one I didn't actually have to dig for, I just had to kill a bird for. None of them are actually going to be something I have to dig for. Because after this screen, I've dug up the entirety of the lawn out here. Oh, I guess I haven't dug up this zone. hurt. Maybe I haven't dug up this area either. But I definitely dug up the left side. Oh yeah, I'm pretty sure I dug this up because I remember breaking the bushes. I don't know why there's a guard back over here, but, I guess after time they just, respawn. Okay, so the rest of it has to be inside the castle. I'm sure they're gonna be thrilled about my presence. I got a piece of power! Okay, that's 3 of 5. Huh? It sounds like the castle gate opened. We can easily leave the castle now. Something about that area down there, but I don't know what it is. I don't know what it means by hollow. Sound. Oh, it might be back on that other. That's kind of unfair. In here somewhere. Maybe the far right side. I don't know. It's worth a try, I guess. If I have to use it to get it to respawn, or if just going out. Just going out makes it respawn. One more. Thank you. that's four. So now will this stay open? Or maybe have to... That was so dumb. That's what it took. That's it. Okay, I'm gonna mess that up. Well, smooth. Okay, before I do anything worse, we're gonna go ahead and wrap up there for today. I will either get us back to where we were or figure out how to reload that, restore it. Hopefully it hasn't saved and we'll be fine. So, those of you watching after the stream, I do want to remind you that we stream these videos live at twitch.tv/unexpectedlyrandom. We are here every day at 7 p.m. Central Time. Make sure you follow us on Twitch to join the chaos and check out our streaming schedule for the current lineup. We also have a Facebook and Instagram. Those are the best places to stay up to date with any changes that may occur pertaining to the streaming schedule. And we have a TikTok and the social media platform formerly known as Twitter if you want to check us out over there. Otherwise, if you're enjoying the content, don't forget to like and subscribe there on YouTube. It helps us out a lot, and it lets us know what content you guys are enjoying. That's going to do it for today's episode. I appreciate you guys. Thanks for watching. Till next time, stay random.